So that as a fraction of 25. So 3 by 5 of 25. Okay, so this kind of fraction we call a proper fraction, where you can fully simplify, right? So that can be written as 3 multiplied 25, and then you got here 3 by 5 already, okay? So the of bit here, like 3 by 5 of 25, can be written like this, right? And then you can further simplify this by multiplying these 3 multiplied 25, okay? So that gives us 75. Then you simplify.